Hello guys, today we're going to use our AES F1 Directive laser to modify 2021 Toyota Camry. Let's see its details. Okay, now we finished the modification. Let's check out its halo beam. This is its low beam effect and its power is 55 watts. This is its high beam effect with Directive laser and its power is 75 watts.